This was when Bayard Rustin and Martin Luther King were working with each other. And this is a story or an article about Bayard Rustin, of the unsung hero of the Civil Rights Movement. This is a picture of his speech, of what he said. He said his very act of protest confers dignity on him. Bayard Rustin, 1987. This is when Bayard Rustin was giving his big speech. This is the same picture of giving his same of his speech, but it's more wider. This is when Martin Luther King Jr. and Bayard Rustin were working with each other. And then they're trying to find something to do. This is a picture of Bayard Rustin, what he looked like. The same thing, what he looked like. And this is when they were doing the free and in-person war objectors about Bayard Rustin's.